tapped from a heavy resilience history, possessed by a thousand demons, processed by a cult of goat worshippers. This summer, pure evil takes physical form. Leaving behind a trail of blood and chaos. It can't be stopped. It can't be reasoned with. It is the evil tire. From the far reaches of sanity comes another force. One of equal
malevolence. I can't even.
The bringer of madness. The messenger of the apocalypse. Come to answer the age-old question of which came first. It is the unruly chicken. Evil Tire versus unruly chicken. When rubber meets the cock.
Is this a joke?
Well, I mean, it's like what we talked about 6 months ago. You know, we originally wanted to do a werewolf movie.
And unfortunately, due to budget restraints and everything, we decided to go a different route, take a different tactic, and we decided to insult the intelligence of the audience.
Like that Glee show.
Exactly.
Budget restraints?
Yeah, I mean, originally we wanted to raise $2 million, but, you know, we fell a little short.
And how much did you raise?
Oh, $135.88. Mm-hmm. Yeah, right? Mm-hmm.
Anyway, we had the tire, we had the chicken, so...
Larry. His name was Larry. You would have seen it in the credits if you hadn't...
What I saw cost $135.
Well, there were other various costs. I mean, the Hawaiian Punch.
We used a lot of Hawaiian Punch.
That was a show dog. That dog came at cost.
I had to pay for the shots after it bit me.
Right in the leg. Oh,
parking meters.
Parking meters. It's like every time we turned around, we were throwing more money in these things.
Parking meters?
Mm-hmm.
Look, Neil. Can I call you Neil?
No.
All right, Neil. Let's get down to the brass tacks here. There are a lot of other interested parties who would not wait for a second to support us.
We felt that we have a connection with you. Like, we're two kindred, kindred people. You know? I've been saying that since the beginning, right, Ron?
Yes. You know, kindred people.
I've been doing this for 20 years. And in that time, I've heard a lot of bad ideas. Last year, some guy with a beard and no legs pitched My Little Pony the feature, starring the Jonas Brothers. And at the time, I thought that was the most ridiculous thing I'd ever seen.
I'd see it.
Seeing your trailer makes me think that every bad idea I've ever heard sounds better right now. I just pray tonight, before I go to bed, that I forget everything that took place in this meeting here today.
Okay, well, let's get down to business here. I mean, you would be a fool right now not to take this. I mean, you're talking $1 million. I mean, Anthony Hopkins and Shia LaBeouf.
It's obviously you're a stupid, stupid little man.
Do you mind if I, have one of these. Thanks. You know, I got some friends that might, you know, probably use one of these things.
Get out!